In this question, it is given that in a RC circuit, if you increase the resistance by factor 2 and if you increase the capacitance by factor 4.